for many difficulties. First of all, I never made a movie. Yeah, actually, I'm a presenter, I do something with the media, but I never made a movie. So then I had a script where I said, okay, I want to meet people who are neo-Nazis. And so I think people were afraid to give me the money to go there to this situation and to give me the money and not knowing whether I can make a movie. And then also some other topics in there, like talking about the ancient Germans, yeah? It's something you don't talk about in Germany. But I wanted to take it out of the right-wing corner and put it where it belongs. It's an international topic, I think. It's the opening to the other cultures, and I hope found out a little bit. Yeah, there were so many things that really made it hard to make this movie. Also, at the beginning, before I even started making the movie, I thought I just wanted to get rid of the fear. So what I did first was no movie. I was at the jail in Dresden at a theater project for 9 months and working with people who are in prison, who are murdered, and whatever, but I knew I would go there to meet neo-Nazis because they are also there. So the first thing was really to get rid of the fear, and then in the jail I got the idea to make the movie. But then I thought, okay, this is really hard. Can I ask the cameraman to go there? Yeah. I mean, I would go, but would the cameraman go, or would the other people go, or can I get a production company? So I started the production, just this movie. Yeah, and all these things, were so many things that were really hard. Yeah.